have to get to church. It's Easter. People just ninjas going around just, yes. There's good things and bad things with these guys. Just like dressed up and they wear the little plastic faces. With the little, the blow up dolls with the mouth. That would be a horrible, like, a slasher film. They come in, stab! That is the legitimate fear of most men in the room. Is that when you're getting a blowjob, somebody's going to just stab you. Ladies, I don't know if you have that same when someone is down on you, that someone is just going to, like, cut off your feet. Go for it. Unintentional blowjob, you win again! Yes, everyone should have a coal mine so we can be all sexy. Sorry. Let me start again. So everyone should have a coal mine. That's a great idea. Because then we can have fires. These are not all going to be good. Some of them better than others. But the coal mine, so everyone have a coal mine, and then you have one, and then you can scrape, and when there's shitty kids in their neighborhood, you climb into their houses, and you put it in their stockings at Christmas time. And then, not as good, let's go for the next one. This is the Marvel's newest movie. That's hitting only the nerds. We thought, Guardians of the Galaxy, what? What? Really? Why don't they make one about Moon Knight or Power Man and Iron Fist? Yes! I am now playing to a very niche crowd. DC, fuck off! Marvel is one where the heart is. DC is all about the mental, you know, the good guy, the big blue Boy Scout and the Batman with the psychological problems. But Marvel is about heart, Peter Parker trying to be a good kid and, you know, going back to anime with the guilt on his shoulders about killing his Uncle Ben, and the X-Men about the puberty going through changes. Anyone else at puberty when reading X-Men think, fuck, I wish I could have lasers out of my eyes! Or, you know, like, Skinet, I give you all! Because you keep pushing me in gym class! And then there was the Alex Knerkus! He would come in and just, he was not like huge evil, he would just like whisper into your ear like, you're not as good as you think you are. You have a lot of, in 10 years, the issues with your mother are going to get bigger. The reason your dad did not pick you up on weekends is because he doesn't like you. Show title ever. See, it's not very funny. It's just it's like a game show with creationists on both sides. Creationists on both sides, and they have to come up with a creationist handshake. I think they would like something like this to show how science and human emotion can come together. No, that didn't work at all, did it? I went for a big bold statement and then I had to retract. And now I'm fading away going, no, El Jaguar, keep going! There is something to mine in the creationist handshake. Maybe they hand each other a platypus. And then they all laugh going, that's a good one! How do you explain that? And then all the creation other Craig Dawkins is just walking around with like a fuck. No, he's not a crew. Oh, fuck! Wrong guy. Okay. Celebrate it down here. Trying to be so like America with your acceptance of basketball and bringing cricket into a more manageable baseball length time slot. Oh, and that's when the pumpkin starts getting a lot of ego. It says, yes, you're starting to become the assholes of the Pan-Pacific areas. I'm sorry, but it's true. The America of Asia. Because you're loud and obnoxious, going, yeah! And New Zealand is like the Canada. You just shit on New Zealand all the time. And New Zealand's going, why? What have we ever done? Just sounds now. America doesn't have vocabulary, and you're going that way. America goes, yeah! Change your ways, Australia! It's not too late. You have to the 12th dinging of the bell. It all of a sudden turned into like an Ebenezer Scrooge Christmas Carol night. Well, ding, ding, the pumpkin just turns back into a pumpkin, and the one guy with the cork hat, he represents all Australia. You know, you're right. I don't have to eat this gourd. And he goes waltzing to Matilda. Okay! Commercial. This would be fantastic for like 12-year-olds. At 3 in the morning, they turn on the TV on Channel 7 and they go, guys, hey, you ever just masturbate like this? You know how that hurts upon your shaft? Why not the masturbatory glove? And I was trying to be a clever masturbatory and glove together, but it didn't quite work. And it's a glove with googly eyes on it. And it kind of looked like Grimace from McDonald's. And he can grab onto your pin. And there's like an instruction book, and Chuck Norris is going, yes, I used to do this all the time.